Oh. Ooh. Well, my leg didn't break.
Abs? You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out. Right on the trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
All right, then.
How do you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
Abs.
Hang on, I'm coming.
What? Oh,
a zebra?
We gotta cut loose.
That's a zebra.
It's okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there.
Don't let her, don't try to.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Calm down. Over here, Owen. What? Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up. Owen, hold her. Come on.
Come on. I think it's hurting her. Or it. Or him. Whatever. Alright.
Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait.
Dad!
Where are you going?
What's going on?
Come on.
Man, that your dad love animals, huh?
We did good back there.
Oh, that's all you wanted.
That girl showed up. What girl? The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
Marlene, that's her name.
They're already running tests on her, but. You gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
And I'm guessing he killed. Wait. Wait, hold on.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't?
Oh, yeah. You know that. You know
I'm
that.
I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific, all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Abby.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart.
That was good.
Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know.
I'm guessing he's the doctor that that Joel killed. While he's trying to dissect her. Yep, that's the doctor. Oh my god.
You're doing the right thing.
Killing a child? Yeah, you're doing the right thing.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Here we go. I can't believe this. And this is the part where she finds him dead. Oh, this might be.
Is he still in the fucking building?
Is that?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! No!
Yo.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
Whoa, what are you doing? Benny.
Cleaning up.
No. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
But it's all payback. Seattle, day one. Oh, we're doing, what are we doing?
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
I'm on us.
Okay.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Why are you fighting anyway, Mel? You should not be on your feet.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty. Barely. You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this? Why would it be up to Owen?
We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better.
Man. If I was her, which I never will be, I would just stay and not Not trying to fight.
It's just the usual rotation. No, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Whoa! Fucking scars. Damn it. Just get up out of here for that thing blow.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So I'm
how far away from the fog? It's a hike.
We're too exposed.
I feel like there's we're doing two side stories. One was Ellie and this one is Abby.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Shut up. Shut up.
We clear? Yeah. Clear.
Yeah, we clear.
Anime.
What?
What? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Guys!
No, don't eat it. Ah, good boy. Good boy. Fucking lag. Knock it off. Oh, that's acid. Damn it. Anybody else?
Shit. That it?
Yeah.
Can you say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas.
All right, come on, pregnant lady who should be home right now and resting.
Go. Got it.
You're tough. I'll give you that.
what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant.
Oh God.
Center of gravity.
I'll take your word.
See, I don't know how you. If you're pregnant, you don't need to do any of this. See, right there, you were gone to labor. Why am I fucking missing now? You fucking kidding me? Where they at? How am I? God fucking damn it. I'm gonna die now. Who the fuck? Oh. I don't know what the hell is wrong with my aiming, but it ain't right. What the fuck, man? Oh, you fucking dick. Oh, what a fuck did I do that? Oh my God. What a f- Oh, you fucking asshole. I ain't got nothing.
Holy shit. Through here. Damn it.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Wow. Oh, wow. That was just bam, 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 bam. What are we supposed to do now? I don't know what to fucking do now. How am I supposed to... Now we're talking. Now we're motherfucking talking. Fuck you guys. Fuck those things. Fuck those assholes. Now we're going to FOB. What kind of name is that?
We're almost there.
Open the gates. Let him through.
No. What? Your back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
What happened to you?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Piggy's get a gunshot wound to the...
You could feel your stomach kicking, but you didn't feel a knife or a bullet, whatever that was? Amazing.
You did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way.
Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
That's why I've been saying.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Alright, we're almost there to Fob.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you.
These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Maddie, hold up.
Who's this? Oh, is that that girl I killed?
Hey, Whitney. Oh, hey, Addie. What's up? You know what's going on around here? I wish. All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. Supply run. How exciting. I know, right? That game good? Really hard. Oh, really good.
What is that? PSP?
Don't let me stop you. See you around.
Wait a minute. Let me see what you're looking at. I don't know what you're playing, but looks hard.
Fucking video games.
Huh.
I'm thinking.
What is it?
Okay. Whoa.
Are these all ours?
Yeah. And we're coming in by the hour.
Shit.
You can't tell Mel, all right?
Laura.
Just not yet.
What?
Who's in that body bag?
Probably, that guy got... Yeah.
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Oh, that's Danny. Never mind.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were... some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escarce, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so... Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
God, that smell. I don't want to imagine that smell.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't. Just even told Laura.
I fucking hope so.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on.
Yeah, I've never seen Isaac before. And why is this guy naked?
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.
So this is Isaac.
I heard you two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Gonna give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'd try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Who talk, Nora? No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is Owen okay?
As I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
I swear that guy looked...
I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
no.
bottom.
I swear that guy looks familiar.
You said yourself, the storm's a few
no.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen.
Is there a problem?
If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right?
No way.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta
grass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Stop it. 3 years earlier. Damn. Are you serious? Are you serious, Owen?
All right.
Hell no. Just cut that shit out.
Come on over and enjoy this view with me, then.
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
Mm. All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
I can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
It's daytime. What do you mean it's getting late? It's daytime. It's like morning right now.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. Oh. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always love you.
Don't! Owen!
I was so... You said you were going to jump? Fine. Where'd your dumb ass go?
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. Came to make sure you drown.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Sure.
Owen, we have to go back.
In here.
Maybe there's a shark in here. Now you believe him?
You see that? Told you there was butter.
Yeah. Mmm. I have a feeling they're gonna start banging. Chill though. We gotta go back.
Let me slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
What?
Talk to me.
Damn. Cock blocked.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Huh. Well, I was rather live a life, but you want revenge. Oh, I knew it.
What about you?
He's gonna stay and see this beautiful, this beauty.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
Is that it? Yep, that's it. Seattle day two.
What? safe Owen somewhere else.
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
Well, that'll be the end. This was like the longest game I've ever done. So I hope you guys enjoy me play The Last of Us. I hope you guys enjoy playing it on your own time, a long time ago. And so far it's pretty interesting. I like how first part is the first side of the story is Ellie for four or five days in Seattle, and then now Abby doing this day or 4 or 5 days of Seattle, and then they meet. But I'm not gonna keep talking about it. I think I kind of get the gist of what the situation has gone and how and why Abby killed Joel. And it's understandable, but at the same time, okay, I guess I am talking about it. At the same time, Joel saved her because they were gonna dissect her, and only like in order to do the vaccine is to kill her. And Marlene is debating on it, but she said yes. And Joel was the one who killed her father, which is the surgery doctor. Wow, that's a little mind twist right there. And I don't think she has every right to be mad, but you gotta hand it to him. He cared about you. He saved your life. Still, it would have been her choice. Either she could save or live a life. But he saved her. And not only that, the Fireflies was going to just dissect her against her choice. And I get it. But anyway, I'll get down to the reviews by the time I end this. Another time is a good time for a new Last of Us Part 2. Peace, and I'm out.